They're facing who? Who? Again, another Uncle Rufus and you know what, the seven dwarfs out of the bullpen today? I'm supposed to say that Luis Severino, who may have started the All-Star game this year had things been planned out properly, can't beat eight stiffs running out of the bullpen for the Oakland A's tonight? What are you kidding me?
A week
at home?
A week ago, you wanted Happ in this game.
I wanted Tanaka.
You know you wanted Happ or Tanaka in this game, and now suddenly the Yankees decide something else, and you convince yourself it's the right move.
Well, because I love Severino. He's my guy. He's my ace. He's still their ace. Oh. And
you and my guy stuff.
You know what the beauty of this whole thing is? In this stupid world of baseball analytics, finally, unlike Joe Girardi, that idiot, I have Aaron Boone showing some going with gut instinct on a starting pitcher instead of playing by the book and starting Happ. I love that.
There is no gut instinct on this.
Give me the guts.
This is no instinct. This is we assume we'll beat the A's with anybody, and we want Happ against the Red
easy.
Sox.
It ain't like he's starting Lance Lynn tonight. It is Luis Severino. The guy's pitched pretty well the last 2 weeks.
Tanaka or Happ gives you your best chance to win. You know that tonight. You know that, and they're saving them both for the Red Sox.
Severino is throwing at least 6 innings tonight, 2 runs max. This is a Yankee blowout no matter who they... I think the Yankees win this game like 8-2 tonight. I really do. Last night we had our classic game. Tonight the Yankees just take care and lay the wood. These are the Oakland A's, DA. I mean, you had John Heyman yelling at you that he needed a stadium by trading for J.Rus Familia. Come on. They're coming into our house in the Bronx, Seven Nations Army, everybody's singing, we're going crazy. Hey, they got no shot. Wait, Jonathan Lucroy? Chris Davis doesn't spell his name with a C? This is who's going to spook Luis Severino and the Yankees tonight? Will you get serious? The Oakland freaking A's.
I can't wait till they shove it right in your snout. They're going to shove it right in your snout.
The best part for Oakland is that this game's in Yankee Stadium. We don't have to go to the huge sewage deposit that is the ODOT Coliseum. It's over, baby. Luis Severino throws a gem tonight. Then Jay Happ beats Chris Sale. Then Tanaka beats David Price. And suddenly, Luis Severino, ball in his hand. We're going for the sweep at Yankee Stadium on, I guess that would be, Monday?